at this. Didn't know Joe could even write.
We got another job. Something really big. Stop by Freddy's tonight. Bring a piece and some lockpicks.
All right. Dus ik heb een geweer nodig en lockpicks. Normaal had ik die. Alright. Let's go. Damn, dat klinkt niet gezond. Het is net alsof dat die honden hier iemand aan het vermoorden zijn of zo. Klinkt niet gezond, maar oké. Okay. We gaan naar Joe. Ik zal hem repareren, want als ik nog ergens tegen rij is, weer repareren en zo, dus. Alright. Is dichtbij. Ik weet niet eens. Niemand heeft hier een auto blijkbaar, want er staan hier bijna geen auto's geparkeerd. Daar eentje, twee. Right.
Hey, look who's here. Where the hell you been? Laying around in bed all day.
Hey, I'm entitled to a little rest after that last job, don't you think?
What can I get you, sir?
Coffee.
When Alberto hears about this, the shit is gonna hit the fan. Believe you me.
So, I heard you didn't score too big last night.
Well, it wasn't exactly my fault. Shit happens.
All right, come on, relax, fellas. It's a high-risk business. If you don't like it, can always go break your back working for peanuts down at the docks.
Sorry, Henry, I was just breaking balls, you know. So how about tonight? We still on for what we talked about yesterday?
We'll see in a minute.
That is too fucking much, too fucking many. I want my money!
Bam. Rip telefoon.
Who is that?
Somebody you don't need to know right now. All right, listen up. There's a guy who owes the boss some money. He borrowed it to open some big jewelry store. He's not paying it back fast enough. We're gonna collect his payment tonight in jewels. Plus, a little extra for our trouble. Joe, fill him in.
The jewelry store's in the shopping mall in the middle of town. There's no guards at night. So all we gotta do is pick the lock and waltz right in.
Sounds a little too simple.
Because it is simple. Why's everything gotta be so fucking complicated with you?
Says the guy who can barely change a light.
Look, don't worry. I thought of everything. I got these phone company uniforms so we can pretend to be fixing something.
Fair enough. Let's go.
All right. We're gonna rob this
big brain place.
All we gotta do is wait until dark.
We zien er net als gevangen uit. Heel in het oranje. Alright.
Hey, so how to go with the port?
Dus we gaan juwelen stelen, blijkbaar.
Yeah, hey,
uit een
work,
shoppingcentrum.
Give you a job?
Of winkelcentrum.
Yeah. Hoe je het ook noemt. It was small time crap. He shakes down these hard up dock workers just like he did my old man.
Well, you didn't have to do it. It's not like he forced you to work for him, is it?
My mother almost did.
We're whining and keep in touch with Derek. Trust me. He's got better jobs than shaking down wharf rats. Did you not see that light turn red?
Joe,
what is this, the Indianapolis Speedway?
Go take a nap or something.
Joe isn't crap.
What the fuck are you doing?
Nah, it wasn't
okay.
That bad.
Nu had Joe gelijk. Het was maar een kleine crash. Oké, dus het is hier ergens, blijkbaar. Oké. Dus dat hier is het winkelcentrum waarschijnlijk. En hier moeten we dus proberen binnen te geraken. Dude. Pick the lock. Hier vlakbij een grote weg. Niemand gaat zien.
This?
Come on, boys. The cops will be here any minute. Move it.
Ryan fucking O'Neill?
What the fuck is this?
You crazy bastard. What the fuck are you doing?
Barbaro, what the hell are you doing here, you fuck?
You're a little late, Chief. There's nothing left here for
you. Fuck off, Fatso. This is our heist. You want to get out of here in one piece, you'd better hand over everything you've
got.
Well,
the sign outside didn't say Brian O'Neill's place. If it did, I wouldn't have robbed it. Instead, I would have set it on fire.
Yeah,
West Side Mall.
Damn.
Repeat, 1031. Burglary
this
in progress.
This is car 54. We're on it.
And I suggest you get lost before the cops show up.
Ah, fuck!
Kiss my
ass.
Get the
fuck out of here.
Oh shit, boy.
Popos.
Loop. Oh crap. Loop, dude. Loop.
Hey Vito, I got it open. Come on.
Ik zou wel sneller lopen. Toch wel. Let's go. Come on. Lopen.
Fuck.
Ik weet eigenlijk niet waarom we naar boven lopen, maar we kunnen hier eigenlijk totaal niet weg.
Shit, another dead end.
Oesh.
This way, it's our only shot.
Come on.
Come on, Vito, move your ass.
What, you fucking crazy? It's covered in ice.
I best not out of hazen, dude.
You have no choice. I ain't going to the joint.
Holy shit.
Get your ass over here. You waiting for a formal fucking invitation?
Over there! Shoot!
Jesus, be careful. Almost lost it.
Yeah. I think I just shit myself.
Where'd they go? They must have gone this way, Sarge. Oh, fuck that. I don't get paid enough for this.
Oof.
This way. This should take us to the street.
Not that we geraakt. Oof. Nou, misschien als je wat sneller zou lopen. Ja. sneller Joe, sneller. Oh shit.
Henry's never gonna believe this. Stupid bastards. Let's go.
Ik zou echt wat sneller lopen en niet stoppen aan iedere trap. I mean, de politie zit lekker achter u.
Fuck off, copper. I didn't do nothing.
What did he Irish my head?
Who the hell was that?
Brian O'Neill. Crazy McBastard. Not too bright. Usually works his hired muscle.
Yeah, I didn't think he was the brains of the operation.
Shit, the cops. Come on, get out of the light. Let's go. Come on, come on, come on.
Don't worry. Give me a bag. I'll go ditch the goods. All right, pal. Meet you back home. Try not to get pinched on the way there.
Okay. Oké, ik heb een nieuwe auto. Ah shit.
De
popo's.
Copy that.
Come on. Met de vorige wagen ging dat rapper geweest zijn. Of ging dat sneller? You are wanted by the police. No shit. Okay. Oops. Wacht, there is a police. Zijn we er bijna? Ik hoop dat we er bijna. Oh shit, politie, politie, politie. Oef. Die heeft me net niet gezien. En er reed een politiewagen voor me, dus. Ja, het is toch een politiewagen, damn. Net op tijd. Oef. Voilà. Nu ben ik al niet meer herkenbaar. Joe is hier nu. Maar het is oké. Use the bed. Night shift. Dat kan je wel zeggen. Per missie zijn, ben je een chapter voorbij zeker? Iedere keer dat ik hier naar het appartement kom, hey, is er een missie gepasseerd.
Hi there.
Joe ain't here right now. He said for you to meet him for lunch at Freddy's.
I see.
Too bad you were passed out when I came in. We could have partied. Maybe next time, doll. Bye.
Huh. That was something.
Right. Dus ik moet naar... Ik moet dus terug naar Joe. In trouble.
You smacked up my car, I'm gonna smack up yours. Look at my fucking
hey,
car!
What's up, bro?
Hey, pal, knock it off.
And who the fuck are you?
Somebody who doesn't like hearing you talk to a lady like that. So why don't you shut the fuck up and leave while I'm still in a good mood, huh?
What, is she your girlfriend or something? Well, if she's not gonna pay for it, you will.
One more word, and you're gonna need a new set of teeth. Now get the fuck out of here.
I...
That was the word.
Bam. Is she impressed already? Bam.
Thanks, handsome. I owe you one. Do you want to come over to my place for a piece of pie?
Yeah, thanks, but look, I really gotta get going.
You'll like it, I promise. I gotta get going now. I'll see you around.
Ja, een stukje taart. Kan geen kwaad. A piece of pie. En ik weet niet waarom hij, maar... Nee. Oh, ik kwam hem elkaar slaan. Oeps. Alright. Oef. Oeps. Is close om de bocht te halen. Alright. Waarschijnlijk laatste missie van deze stream.
Hey fellas.
Hey. Hey Vito, this is Luca Garino. He'd like to talk to you and Joe. Luca, this is Vito.
Good to meet you, Mr. Garino.
No need to be so formal. Call me Luca. Take a seat, Vito.
En die eten allemaal hetzelfde zoals die in Derek.
Same thing I'm having. And hurry it up. I heard about you running with the mix. Great fucking story. And I want to congratulate you too on a job well done. Salute.
Salute.
You guys did a hell of a job. Not too many guys got the stomach for this line of work. So now, I'm wondering if yous are ready to take the next step.
Yeah, sure. What next step?
I'm talking about taking somebody out. Just because someone points his finger at him and tells you to do it.
I was in the war, Mr. Guarino. All I did was kill people I was told to kill. People the president pointed his finger at.
That's good. The president. Yeah, I like that. Yeah. But you're talking about the Krauts, right? You know, the bad guys. That's not what I mean. Understand?
Yeah.
Well, you're on, Joe.
Good. We need guys like you. Guys who can follow orders without asking questions. You handle this next job like you handled the last one, and there's a good chance you'll be accepted into the family. After you pay the initiation fee, of course.
And how much is that?
$5,000 apiece.
That's a fucking fortune.
Hey, nobody said it was cheap, huh? But trust me, the benefits far outweigh the cost. I'll leave it up to you two to decide. Henry's gonna fill you in on the rest. I'll see his guys
later. There you are.
Hey, your boss.
You take care of that thing we talked about yet?
Yeah, it's all under control.
That's what you said the last time. Don't disappoint me again.
Boss,
Now come with me. We got some other business to discuss.
Bitch slap.
So, Henry, what kind of job we talking about here?
I gotta take a guy out. It's my contract, but thanks. I need some help. That's where you two come in.
Who's the lucky guy?
Some fat fuck from across the river. The guy's been warned, but he thinks he's untouchable.
And is he?
Well, somebody tried to take him out once before.
And?
Let's just say they slightly underestimated him.
How much is slightly?
Fatally.
That's a fancy way of saying they're dead, right?
Hey, they fucked up. We won't. I rented an apartment across the street from his business. We'll sit there, and we'll wait till that fat fuck shows up, and then boom! We blast his ass.
How are we gonna do that?
With an MG-42.
Where are we getting an MG-42 from?
Harry.
Yeah.
He's a vet, like you. He's got a private little gun shop over in Kingston. You can get you anything from a pea shooter to a bazooka. And you don't need no fucking gun license, neither.
Okay, Joe and me will go to the apartment. You go pick up the machine gun at Harry's shop in Kingston. It's all paid for. Just tell him I sent you. After that, meet us at the apartment. It's in Sand Island, the building across from the distillery. Apartment 233.
Okay, apartment 233. Got it. I'll meet you fellas there in a bit.
How about it? See you later.
Good luck, pal.
We nooit gekeken hier of er hier ooit een collectible lag. Dus niet. Maar oké. Okay. Dus we halen een machinegeweer op om een dude af te maken blijkbaar. Dus dat gaan we nu doen. En ik zal gewoon de radio opnieuw aanzetten, want ja. Het is ook wel wat saai, zo stil de hele tijd. En ik vind sommige liedjes wel nog oké om naar te luisteren in deze game. Ondanks dat het waarschijnlijk wel echte oude liedjes zijn. Dus. Dus we zijn die geweer gaan ophalen. Alright. Zijn er bijna. Shit, ik heb over een politiewagen gereden. Oh crap. Ik wist niet eens dat dat kon. You're running out of fuel. Ik wist niet eens dat je moest fuel bijvullen in dit spel. Oké.
Yeah, who is it?
Henry Tomasino sent me to pick up the stuff he ordered.
Alright, come in.
Holy shit, boy.
Hello?
So, you're the guy Henry was telling me about, huh?
Yeah, you got his merchandise.
Yeah, well, here it is. MG42, made in Germany. Hitler's buzzsaw, we call her. She's a beauty. 25 pounds. 7.92 caliber, 1200 rounds per minute, fastest in the world. 250 round belt, 3/4 mile effective range, and extremely reliable. I don't know what the hell you're hunting, but unless it's in a fucking tank, sayonara, baby. Hey, you need me to show you how to use it?
No, thanks. I'm familiar with him. I was in a service too.
No shit! Wait, you're kidding me. Where were you? What was it, Normandy, huh? No, Africa? All right, let me guess.
Operation Husky.
Yeah? What unit were you in?
504th Parachute.
No shit, you were a paratrooper? That was kind of hairy, I heard.
Yeah, well, it wasn't no picnic, I tell you. I got hit, so they sent me home.
Yeah, any medals?
Yeah, Purple Heart and a DSC.
Whoa, wait, you got a cross? Let me tell you, they don't give those babies out for nothing. I was in Normandy, we hit Utah Beach. Yeah, that wasn't no picnic neither, but... I was crawling over the fence on the way back. Poke my eye out on a fucking tree branch. Oh, hey, it was good enough for a discharge.
Look, guy, I really gotta get going.
All right. Hey, by the way, I'm Harry.
Hey,
Verhaaltjes met Oma Harry.
Good to meet you, Vito. Real good. If you ever need some hardware, you know where to find me. There you go. I hope you drove here. She's a big girl. Good luck.
Hey, thanks. Nice to meet you, Harry.
The gun's in the crate, and there's a couple thousand rounds in the van out in the yard. Take it. It's all paid for.
All right, sweet. Oké, dat wordt mijn nieuwe auto rijden. Cool. Dan moet ik de benzine niet bijvullen bij de oude. En nu ga ik kijken of ik kan.
It's me, Vito.
Of ik wapens kan kopen. Oké, dus het enige dat ik kan kopen blijkbaar is een shotgun en een magnum. Ja, why not?
Like my mom always said, you can never have too much ammo.
Pistool heb ik, dus dat is oké. Right. Alright. Dan gaan we nu naar Vito. Joe, sorry. Dag politie. Totaal geen wapens en zo aan boord. Nope. Alright, let's go. Ik weet niet of het ver is. Toch een eentje. Driften. Jump. Dus nu gaan we naar Joe en zijn maat, waarvan ik zijn naam al overheen ben. Ik denk Tommy, maar ik ben niet zeker. En dan gaan we iemand vermoorden, blijkbaar. Dus ik denk dat we er nu bijna zijn. Whoa. Evasive maneuvers. Yes, we zijn er. Okay. Misery Lane. Passend.
Where are you from, Henry?
Sicily.
What brought you to the States?
Mussolini.
Let me buy you a ticket.
Don't be a smart ass, Joe. My father was a man of honor. And things got pretty bad for us after Mussolini came into power. My old man figured I'd either get drafted or locked up. So he sent me to America and got me a job working for Pimenti.
So what happened to your father?
The Zane spotted.
He said he was too old to make the trip. Mussolini had him arrested, and he died in jail. They won't even turn his body over for a proper burial.
That's rough.
So how's your English so good?
They're coming. Those black cars. Vito, aim for the fat bastard. We gotta nail him before he gets in the building. Get ready.
All right, I'm on.
They got guns.
All right,
showtime.
They got guns up there in that window.
Tim Vito, waste that fat fucker.
We got them all. Stop shooting that fucking thing. I'm going to get over here.
Okay, ik heb hem wel geraakt. Eat the sandwich, yeah. Even random. Damn.
Vito, here we go. The Is that the fucking best you got?
Good shoot.
Ooh. Wrecked.
Can't let that black bastard get away.
Okay, you first, Vito. You're the fucking war hero.
Go, go, we'll cover you. We're coming for you,
boy. Hey, right here, scumbag.
He's mine. Back me up, Vito. They teach you that in the army? I'm the best.
Er is hier nog een. We zitten hier achter die ton. Kom aan.
Oh, fuck! Watch out!
Oh, oké. Het is een friendly.
What the fuck is that?
Help! 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 Let me out!
Wow. Oké, dat is een fail. Oké, tot zover Mafia 2. Ik zal eens kijken tot waar hij het heeft opgeslagen. Of ik kan doorspelen. En hopelijk heeft hij niet zo een heel stuk teruggekeerd. En moet ik nog met die auto achter die machine weer en zo. Momentje. Alright. Continue story. Zal even, voilà, we zitten terug hier. Alright. Oké. Dat is goed. Kan we nu de sandwich eten? Alright, en hopelijk crasht de game nu niet. Dat zou leuk zijn. Oh shit. Joe Savage.
Move it, Vito. You can't let that fat bastard get away.
Okay, you first, Vito. You're the fucking.
Go, go, we'll cover you.
Die is dood. In collectibles, nergens, nee. Niets. Oké. Okay. This ain't okay. Dote.
Hit the button, Vito.
Nope. Hoe heroïs dat hij ook gezegd heeft. Hit the button. Ik eerst kijk één of er hier geen collectibles of zo zijn.
Don't come no closer. Leave me alone.
Hey. Oké.
Doing, Joe?
What? Thirsty. Pretty good stuff. Try it.
Drinking on the job, huh? When'd you turn Irish?
Here they come!
Shit, they got armies. Shit, there's an army of them.
Vito, go do something! We can't just fucking sit here!
What the fuck do you expect me to do? They're shooting at me, for Christ's sakes! Vito, do something! You're the expert here!
Oh, wrecked son. Kan ik... die geweer opnemen?
Come on, Porky's upstairs!
Yes. Oké, okay, nog altijd niets van belang qua collectibles en stuff. Niets, nope. Nada noppes. Classic. Wacht tot de stop misschien. Oh shit. Bad move, bro. Oh.
Don't kill me. Please. I got a wife.
You should have thought about your wife before.
I'm not doing anything you want. Just don't kill me. Oh, for Christ's sake.
Don Clemente sends his regards.
Oh. Fuck.
Die is dood.
Henry, you okay?
Right, die is dood.
Where did he hit? Of course I'm not fucking okay. He shot me in the fucking leg. God.
Oh yeah, it's bleeding all over.
Son of a. Get me to El Greco.
The fucking painter?
No, the fucking doctor,
okay,
you idiot.
Get easy. I'm gonna get you there in a minute.
The Greek guy lives up in Highbrook.
Right, let's get you to the car.
Oh, Paul Marona, you're heavier than you look.
Fat fuck. You almost shot my balls off.
Take it easy. He missed him by a mile.
Oh. Aha. Uh-huh.
Come on, Vito. He's bleeding.
Okay. He knocked hate, maar... ik kan hem toch. Welke is dat? Ik zou graag weten welke dat is. Als dat Playboy model 3 is, dan heb ik al waarschijnlijk 3 van de 3.
Come on, Vito. He's bleeding all over the place. Move it.
Maar het zal wel... het zal wel meer dan 3 zijn. Ik zit al in chapter 5, dus...
Hey, careful. It fucking hurts.
Yeah, well, you can walk if you don't quit your moaning.
Please. I don't want to die.
Hey, if I don't need to get pissy.
Oh shit.
Fuck. This whole fucking place is coming apart.
Come on, Say no me. Come on, Joe, you cannot.
Damn it, I knew it. It's my 13th contract. It's a fucking jinx.
What do you mean, you lucky bastard?
Gotta hurry. Fire spread.
Found it.
All right. Oh, God.
Ah, fuck.
If I don't make it.
Hey, don't go saying that, pal. It's just a scratch. Doc will give you a few stitches, and then we'll all go out and celebrate.
Just a scratch.
Shh, you shouldn't talk right now. Helps conserve your strength. I've seen that in a movie once.
Yeah? And what happened to the guy in the movie?
He died.
Joe is a genie. Actually. Waar moet ik eigenlijk zijn? Kom beter gewoon doorheen. Come on. Come on, Otto. You cannot.
So, fellas, who is this guy?
What guy?
This guy we're taking Henry to.
El Greco? He's a doctor. Throw him a couple of bucks, he patches you up. No questions asked.
He's the guy you go see when you can't go to the hospital, genius.
Why the hell? Oh, shit. The police one is sneller than
you go to the hospital with a bullet in you, first thing they do is call the cops.
Yeah. So El Greco deals with a lot of guys in our line of work.
You shouldn't need to visit him, though, Vito. You've always been a quick healer. Must be your diet. Keep that shit up and Henry's a dead man. Jesus, you drive like my fucking grandmother.
And the police here, Rotter. Come on. Now.
Yeah.
Just hang in there, pal. We'll be at El Greco's in a minute. I can smell the souvlaki from here.
Oh, come on, weird police, dude. Ze doen er echt om. Ik vind het niet meer leuk.
Hey Vito, step on it. Henry's sweating like a whore in church back here.
You know what makes you drive faster? You start a zeep.
Come on, we zijn aan het weglopen. Shit, shit, shit. The popo see me. Okay, never mind. The popo see weg. Police is gone.
You Greco the doctor?
No. I'm the fucking painter.
A friend needs help. He's gonna bleed.
Thanks, Doc.
Good God, Henry.
We owe you one.
Get him inside. Hello, though.
Wait. I got money for you. For the job. Take it.
You know this could have waited. But thanks.
And hey, thanks for everything.
Hope you'll be okay.
Yeah. Me too.
I'll stay here with him. Meet me in my place.
Alright.
Alright. Voila. Ik zal nog naar mijn zus rijden. En dan is het genoeg geweest voor vandaag, denk ik. Alright. Is het ver?
Nah.
En er is een politiewagen aan de andere kant, of course. Joe. Ze zijn een shootout aan het reporten. Oeps. Crap. Ik krijg beter gewoon door. Oh, de politie zien me toch. We zijn bij de mama en de zus. Was dat hier? Ik weet het niet meer. Ik ben te ver gelopen, denk ik. Hier. Hier. Scaletta. Ja.
Vito, hey, how you doing?
Shh, no. I just wanted to give you the money to pay off Papa's debt.
Oh, Vito, that's great. I was gonna try and see if we could pay it back in installments. I got a little money. He wouldn't have hurt us.
Don't be so sure, but it doesn't matter now. Here, take it.
Where'd you get all this money, Vito? You haven't done nothing you'll be sorry for, have you?
Don't worry, everything's fine.
Thank you, Vito. Thank you.
No problem. Alright, look, I better be going. I don't want Ma to see me. She'll be asking where I got the money, too.
Don't worry, I'll make something up.
Alright. Give her a big kiss for me, okay?
Take care of yourself, Vito.
Cute. Oeh, er is hier een kledingwinkel. Misschien kan ik nieuwe kleren kopen. En dan had de politie mij niet meer... herkennen. Hallo.
Hey pal, do you mind?
Waar kan ik kleren kopen?
If you like what you see, let me know. Would that be all?
Ooh, fancy. Nu zie ik eruit als een echte maffia dude. Oh shit.
Hey, what are you, some kind of pervert?
Nee. Ik heb er ook mijn wapen uitgehaald in de winkel. Shit. Oh, come on. Evemini. Yes. Ik kon me niet zien, ik stond gewoon achter het muurtje en ik ben weer gespot. Damn, al de politie. Oef, nee. Ik ben er goed vanaf gekomen. Yes. Alright. Ik denk dat er nu een nieuw chapter aan zit te komen. Dus ik dacht dat we nu in chapter 5 zaten. Dus hopelijk is alles cool. En is de missie klaar. here. Yeah, fancy boy. Yeah, boy. Fancy. Zo fancy gekleed en toch op een bank slaan. New chapter. Time well spent. Hier ga ik denk ik in het gevangenis. Of in het gevangen raken. Shady looking guy.
Vito Scaletta?
Yeah? What's it to you?
You're under arrest for the illegal distribution of federal ration stamps. You're coming with us.
One of the gas station attendants ratted me out. The guy fingered me and they strung-armed Mama into telling him where I was staying. They had no idea who I was working for, and I wasn't about to tell them. Henry was able to get me a lawyer, courtesy of his boss,
crap.
Clemente. I was up Schitt's Creek, but at least I had a paddle. Could have been a hell of a lot worse if the feds knew about any of my other activities.
To be even more serious, considering the fact that you stole national resources at a time when our country needs them the most. And that's the gravity of which you, Mr. Scaletta.
The guy was good, but even he couldn't get me out of this one. It was a lost cause from day one. 3 months later, they handed down the verdict.
Vittorio Antonio Scaletta, for your crimes against the people of this city and of this great country, this court hereby sentences you to 10 years in a federal penitentiary.
Murderers, child molesters, they're all here. The worst of the worst.
All right, get in line, gentlemen. Follow me single file. And no monkey business, or else.
Zien er niet echt toffe mensen uit.
Let's go, assholes! You want to make problems, you son of a bitch?
I'm sorry.
What's the matter?
No
speaking of English? Here, let me teach you.
Oh shit, boy.
What, do you enjoy this, you sick fuck? Now, get your ass up and get back in line.
No!
Hey, smartass, don't make me repeat myself. Back in line.
Politiegeweld. Zelfs in games.
Stop right there. Turn to your right. Your other right.
Listen up, assholes. My name is Captain Terrence Stone, and this is my prison. You're here on the inside because you can't behave like normal human beings on the outside. Make no mistake. Your ass belongs to me now, and you'll do what I say, or you'll be sorry that you didn't. Fuck with me, and I'll fuck with your sorry ass all day long. You were sent here to be rehabilitated, and rehabilitate you, we will.
Okay, you assholes. We're gonna cut you loose just long enough to get yous cleaned up. Now get in line and follow me. Welcome to the salon, ladies. You're gonna look just fucking beautiful.
Hey, me too? I ain't got nothing on my head to cut.
Shut your face, cue ball.
Okay, let's go.
Hey, shit for brains. Do what you're fucking told. Listen, pretty boy, if you ain't gonna do what you're told, we're gonna stick you in the hole.
Follow me.
Okay, my new house.
This was gonna be my new home for the next 10 years. Looked like shit and smelled like piss. I would have preferred dodging bullets in Europe to this. After 3 action-packed days of staring at the wall, I got a message from Joe to contact a guy named Leo Galante, who could supposedly help me out in here. This wasn't the kind of place where you could survive on your own.
Oké, maar ik denk dat ik ermee stop voor vandaag. Het was een mooie sessie. Mijn stem is een beetje weg. Maar het was een mooie sessie. Ik heb 2 uur Mafia gespeeld. Het game is wel een keer gecrashed, jammer genoeg, maar... We waren snel weer bij het oude, dus dat is oké. Dus de volgende keer gaan we verder vanuit het gevangen. Of vanuit de gevangenis in ieder geval. Alright. Dus dan laat ik jullie. En voor de mensen die op YouTube kijken. Tot de volgende. De volgende is dan... Het volgende filmpje die op YouTube komt is het volgende deel van de Mafia-series dan waarschijnlijk. Dus until next time. Laters.